far right, you're at the back in the near the bowl. Illusion to move soon to not be illusion deep anymore. The goal is, of course, to do slow nail sanctum, take out Mercer Frey, join the we're not going to speak to the graveyards just yet. We need to finish this. I got a little bug. Oh my god. Alright. Health. And I can't do much of there. That's good. So we're going to go with Atromancy. So the duration of the Atronach. And let's go take care of Clement first, and then head and report to... I don't know why I picked up Serana. I should just drop her off, too, before we do Snowbill Sanctum. That grinding you may hear is like... Peter's internal bad dying slow death personified. Where the fuck is Clement? Oh, he's over here looking at what's his face? Delivered the package. When you see him standing over there like this, just staring at the house, it makes me wonder if he's really not the guy that killed Narky's sister. Alright, we got that took care of. And next, I'm going to see Mr. Frey. Always uneasy when we come into this room for some reason or another. And check, make sure I don't have any arrows mounted. Bolts, okay. Okay, I'm getting it. Hang on, I need to go into, Mercer. Yeah, Carlia. Come on. She's hitting this murderer. And so why should we turn? Still sound kind of echoey, but I don't know. We'll just deal with it soon. Where the end began. this spot. So true. The only reason why we're doing this is because we want the Thieves Guild back to its former glory. Do I have any Thieves Guild shit? I can't talk to her because I don't have so former glory. 1, 2, 3, 4 shots. Because she's on side for moving of the list goods and yeah, now it's time. So head out the back door. Weird. Someone's phone outside is so anyway, we're going to drop Serana off, because there's just no point in having her right now, and see all the food, make the food skills happen again. Yeah, we're going to dump Serana, and when it's time to go to Snowvale, I'm going to send Teldra back to Solstheim, simply because there's just no point in having him around for the time being. Because the next few missions are going to be Deathrun solo, Hans solo, that is. Yeah, they did respond to me by day asked out. Jesus. I think I hit Mark for death. Jump scare me, why don't you, lousy crab? Where is... Oh, it's over there. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of these questions first, locked away. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, okay. Trust this one. Okay, let's go. I think if I should go vampire, I'm not going to do it too bulky though. Oh, come on, Swanee, catch up. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Get yourself in here. Firstly, there's way too many, and secondly, there's way too many. Alright, Lady Serana's back, open the gate. What are you doing here? How dare you trespass? run by sight after all these hundreds of years. Okay, one of the weird things about the eating animation is before they bite into the flesh, they open their legs, and after they're done biting, they close. It's like, it's all right. Now, I'm going to keep the camera on Serana, and I'm going to do it for a reason, because there's something I did that, Alright, now watch. Did you see how her entire, disposition changed? She's hunched down, she's tightened up. Yeah, you're vampires. Right? It's like she's got a great weight on her shoulders now, she's bending forward. See that? Look at that, that's... I mean, look at, most people never ever study on that. Alright, what happens now? Look at her hands. Her hands are like, she's trembling slightly, she's sort of like trembling slightly. Hunched over. Under extreme stress. And when I noticed that, it was like, whoa, her entire disposition changed when she came to see Daddy. And if I refuse? Now she'll straighten up after you refuse the gift. I have the power, He-Man. See, look at her. Right? She's shaking. I refuse. Now watch your disposition change. There you go. It's almost like, ah, good. I'm sure you'll probably get the same thing if you turn into a vampire, but her whole presence changes. It actually, her demeanor, everything just changes when she has to stand in front of your father. Which I thought was, wow, pretty good, man. Because normally you don't do that. Normally you're all focusing on Hong Kong and not on Serana. Yeah, let's get you on shore. Head back to White Run. Or not, first, I want to get the everything I got out. Then, I'm going to have to do a couple of little things on the side. Where am I? Go. Barcelona. Over there, yeah, huh? I am just screwing around Park. I've been playing with that has yet to visit Solitude, Mark Park, and Wind Town. There's like level 40, which is like really cool. Alright, Cauldron. Time for days. Yeah, really, Cauldron, you know what we should do? You like Riverwood. Go to Riverwood. It's a nice, peaceful place. Pretty sad it's a nice, peaceful place. Okay, man, what kind of shit would you have done that? Oh, I'll sell that. I should sculpt and I can't sell a bunch of this shit. Lightning bolts, glass lace. Put that away. The crossbow, but I don't have the other enough bolts. Okay. No, I'm not going to use a crossbow in there. This is the blacksmith's bolts. Okay. things that have my guy. I can't remember what that was into. And went by myself, broke by myself, and I saw the teeth. What do I have? Leave it to fear. Pick up some other. Seven card games in the game, and I'm gonna get all the soul gems away because there's just no point carrying them. Did I get my blacksmith into 69 to buy? So, kind of the character I've been messing around with. I'm racing up smithing with zero knife making. And actually, to be quite honest, you gather up enough gemstones, garlics, amethysts, and the like, it really does, making silver rings really does leave your, it really does move your smithing along actually relatively quickly, although getting the garnets and amethysts and such can be a minor pain in the arse. So how do I want to do this? Go up or go down? Either way, it's going to be the plus fuck. Alright, so we'll go up so here. Sorry, I need to grab the gloves. I'm pretty sure I got the gloves in one of my boxes upstairs. Either that, I'll just have to go into the Thieves Guild and steal a piece of Thieves Guild gear so I can get it upgraded. Otherwise, I'll have this stupid thing on forever and a day. Besides that, if that's some shit I want to sell it to you and can't do it, then, alright, go down. Downstairs in the basement, in the cellar, in the place under the house, my undercroft, and just bucket. Okay, I must have sold them all off. Alright, gonna have to go steal some stuff so I can deal with Amelia. Alright. I also want to check some here real quick. Atrox, Frost Atrox, Conjuration's up to 61. I see if I can buy the Gamora Lord off of Finis first. Or second. It's just gonna be bouncing around while I'm trying to get this together and kinda sort of didn't wanna do it the way I'm doing it now. Kind of screwed that up in such a slightly material world. Anyway, I really, so, really do hate this dungeon. Not because of Bronner, but because of Mercer Flay himself. He is just like such a dipstick. Watch him. He's just bang, 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 bang. Oh yeah, I'm okay. You're still not ready to tell me your name, Sapphire. What the hell is this? Someone put up a old locking thing. Gloves. There's no thing. And let's go see Tenelia. There's the door here. We'll look at that one. There's that one. That one. There's a set of she got with any of your packages. Alright, deal with Tenelia. The rust blue thing that she is. Finis. I don't care what happened in my book. Yeah, I wish to buy something a little bit more powerful. Thank you very much. Oh, come on, God damn it, game. I don't want to push enter. Alright, get the power up. He has a bound bow. What kind of bound bow? Let me check. Yeah, I don't. I not have a bound bow. Okay. No, we're not done yet. Thank you very much. This will come in. When I let bold. So this is going to take from the top down. Is that ice cream? No. It's something. Maybe down this way. No. I just cut myself. Yes. Ah! I told you I just cut myself. The goal is to not get hit. We did not want to get hit. Take it at the butt. There, kill that damn thing. Why are you thinking? Kill it, damn it. I don't want to have to pop another one down. I just might have to. Oh, fucking goddammit. This is ridiculous. Do I have to keep casting? Yes. Oh, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to get the Mercifer. I hate it. I hate Mercifer so much. This is probably gonna be stupid. We have soup. Come on, beat him, goddamn. Oh, fuck you, bear. Atronox, get that fucking bear. It's gonna be a long run. I am not going to actively help Mercer Frey other than throwing down Atronox because it's funny, he'll say that you gotta sneak in and then just like thrashes and bashes and makes a shit ton of noise. It's just almost like the same as going through. Sorry. Kill the goddamn player. Oh shit, you killed the double flame Atronox? Oh fuck that noise. We're out of here. Just shoot me. Just fucking shoot me now. You can put a bullet in my head and my misery. Just end my fucking misery. I just want to go up to codes. I'm just going to go up to codes. I guess the only way to do that. I mean, shit. No, I'm not regretting even coming from behind. Coming from it's just a pain. Something must have been. That's think they carry the foxes. Don't protest. Alright, now before I go, where is it? Looks like somebody lost a static. I think you got staff infection. Get up, Jesus Christ. Don't make me fall down a trip. Come on, up. What's got me stuck? Jesus Christ. What is this? A mug. Or a snowbell. And I can get it this way? Well, it's not weird. I understand what it is. That's how come I got it. I guess that's stupid thing on my mind. I'm not going to skip it each one. I'm going to take care of this first. Look in the silence. And that must be where you get taken out. Quiet? Oh shit, no, fuck you. Oh, Mercer, come and take care of this for me. Make yourself useless, Mercer, Frey. What the fuck is chasing after me? A wolf. Yeah, go get him, Mercer. Attack the wolf. fast on him down. Goes around the corner, and the door's locked. Okay, that's an old school fun to you. That will help a lot. Hopefully, I got enough healing shit to get me through. I wonder why they didn't put this on the scabbard. Push the king, push the king. Of course, you can lock yourself in here like this before you get his ass whipped. Yeah. You didn't hear that from me. Oh man, why did I put the big goddamn sword? Come on, get up, get up. There we go. I wonder what the hell he's got to make him run away. I mean, you can do this totally stealth. It's just like you can do, it's just like you can do a staff, whatever the hell it is. Go to room, you gotta go through to, get to the eye of the farmer. You can do it all speed. It's just your companions, i.e. Kalaya and Ringel, that screw that up. Ooh, I might get high enough on conjuration to get by at the lower. I'm sorry, Mercer, you're on your own. Me and my Iceman are going to take care of these things. Oh, you found it tomorrow, or is it where you found me at, goddamn? Come on, little buddy, beat the shit out of him so I can move on down the line. Go get his ass. Thanks, everybody. What has he got? Three? Right? He tells you to be quiet, right? That's the one thing that really irritates me about Mercer playing this particular mission. We gotta do this quietly. We gotta sneak in and bullshit like that. No. He doesn't sneak at all. He doesn't have a sneaking bone in his body. To the back of the knee. Sorry, Frosty. Frosty, my snowman. Oh, sorry, little guy. See what we missed back over here. Because Mr. Frey is running around like a chicken.
How the hell did he get?
That was weird. Mm-hmm. keeps it stronger. Got away, big guy. These things will kill you. Two more of what? Good for bricks. Bricks for brains. Yes, people with the imagination. Alright. You're gonna bollock system that will go. There we go. There you go, Sorcerer. As soon as you take them out, I can do some sniping action. Actually, I can do some sniping action while we're fucking with them. As long as you've got the other side, that is. About a silver ring that can be my future. Pretty fucking go. Almost had a hole as well. Okay, where are you? Oh, I should probably replace my big guy. Go get him, big guy. Oops. Go get him, big guy. That's a big guy. Take him down, okay? Come on, where are you? Where are you, little brother, right? Come on, wait a minute, there's something. Is that a scourge? Or is that a freaking oops? Because there are these, I think, two freaking coffins, and one of the two is not drama scourge, so yeah. Just the kind of thing you don't want hanging around. Just the kind of thing you won't bring home to another area. Even if you were a super freak. Super freak, she's super freak, eh? There you are. Oh, shut up, Mercer. Damn straight as an execution. What do you think I'm doing here? Fucking barking around? No, I'm waiting for these assholes to get in the rain so I can shoot steal them. Come on. Come on, I'm gonna walk away and do that. Come on, get into my rain, please. Alright, well, fine. Where's Frank can do some work? Says the man who woke him up to begin with. That's a very such a person. That's holy way. On the holy way. Well, get in there. Got it. die already. Just go pain in the ass all the way down your line, aren't you? I think I shot Mercer. Oh well. Scourge. Bye bye, Scourge. Oh,
fuck you. Die, you mother of a son of a goddamn trogger.
I don't believe that. I don't believe it. Irritating. Now he's healing. God damn it. Out. damn it. See him, fucking asshole. God, man. We can sneak past these Draugr. Go invisible and it's fine. Well, at least we're lucky. Last time I went through here, it was all fucking Death Lords. I mean, scourges are bad enough, but Death Lords are a great pain in the arse. Sorry, Atronox. Come on, Zoe, take him out. Jesus. It's like every other time I've come through here. Almost every time, it's all been Death Lords. He's in a sleep pass, but Frey doesn't sleep. It's like, you're supposed to be in your blue skills, sleeping in your bread and butter. Not being able to sneak is bad. Six. At least they're all focused on Frey and not on my Atronox. Damn it. Come on. There. Shoot you in the goddamn knee. And shoot you in the knee. And shoot you in the knee, too. Okay, one down, four to go. Okay, get into Frosty. Frosty, that trunks. It's very, very slow. With a corn cob pie. Jesus, let's see, I went from like 39 to 50. We're just moving right along. Alright, shit, that was 3 hours wasted. This one has to go on magic. You know. I don't even have a single. picture yet. Oh, jeez. My news day right now. I need to make armor. So, bow is just going to be light for the time being. I want to actually switch into electric mage, shooting lightning bolts and lightning things. Double the pleasure, double the fun, double your atrocious power in this game. Alright, let's go. Oh. How many are there? Still four? Jesus, man. Little fuckers are tough. Oh, got him in his Achilles heel. Come on, Frey, you know, kill something. I can't do all the work myself, you know, I just got my underpowered bow and my overpowered frost atronox. Fuck. Alright, back up. Heal me down the Daz. Thank you, got one down. Jesus, man, I must be putting a shit ton on my target. I just bring the archery up to everything quick. Alright, one left. Dude, it's a Draugr. It's... Oh, I shot him. Then I put one right in Mercer's head. Lovely sneak attack that was, huh? Okay, porcupine head. As much as I would have preferred doing this with the more alone Fox action, I'm just doing a pretty big job. It's like I wish to kill some of these fools. That's pretty good. There's plenty of weak shields because he just keeps running in like a moron stud. I'm actually kind of happy when I'm getting smashed to death by freaking dead lords. I have a great mistrust for traps. I'm already there. Hulking, nasty master. Alright. So frosty down the line, frosty Atronox was very, very slow. With a large funnel pad, oops, you can hear that for me. Take you out at the knees, my sucker. Take you out at the knees. Gonna weaken your newt. Did I just shoot Mercer? Yeah. Ask me if I care. I don't. Freaking Mercer Frey is a kitchen. Nice. We're doing fairly well in this. Like I say, I'm really surprised there's no death warrants. Because the last few times I've come through with Frey, it's been nothing but death warrants. Scourges. Is that a drummer? Is it first Death Lord? Yeah, it's a Death Lord. Good thing I got the Frosty down, because his ice attacks won't hurt him. Let's get Frosty. But damn, man. First Death Lord. The Death Overlord, no less. One of his freaking frost breaths, and that's it. We're dead. So he's coming down the stairs nicely. Going. Uh-oh, I lost my frost astronauts. Okay. I'm just going to play this afraid because I'll be 110% here on the road. will kill you. Okay. Why don't you stay out of his line of useless? There he is. Take out the scourge. Take out the scourge and get rid of the damn frost atronachs. No, wrong goddamn weapon. Stupid boy, this guy. There he is. Damn scourge out of here. Oh, fuck. My Atronachs alone. You killed my Atronachs. There's another Atronach. There's another Draugr fucking overload in there. Jesus Christ. Run, 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 since you got to get burned away. So put this to use. Supple. Yeah, 2 hours. Burn his ass. Wait, corner. Stuck in the corner. We are so close, and yet so far. Run, 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 because we don't care about birds of prey, not one day, not in the slightest. Go, 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 go. Yep, we go. Down we go. Stupid man, I hate stupid. His breath and kill me in one shot. It's a one shot deal. shot deal. I can't get shot. It's okay. Work my traps. Work. Take him down to the town. Oh shit, I got 2 level ups here. Take him down, my boys. Take him down. Take him down, funky town. Easy, easy. Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid. So close, yet so far. Stupid ideas. Deserve to save. Always. Out. Bullshit, Mercer. You get your ass whooped. It weren't for me. Dang it. Dang it, dang it. We're gonna be back to that shit thing. It's a shame I ain't using Ebony. Alright, we'll use Ebony if I got. We've got a sword and war. Regular sword and war. War axe. Actually, be smart. Be as smart. Actually, we're afraid of technical fear of the annoyance. Where do you go? 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 Where did he go? Fucking ran away is where he went. Oh, come on, you give me a kill count, and you don't kill the damn thing. Anyone else? Out of my way. Hey, that's my thing. Can't run away. That's my thing. Stole my kill. Any other little kid in the treasures around here? I don't think so. Ah, god damn it, every time I come in there. I always step on the goddamn trap. Every time I think the damn trap is there. Alright, blood. See, last one's on health. This one's on magicka. This one's on health. I really have to put one on the heart tree, but I'm not going to use the heart tree except as an emergency thing to have it handy, so. So, I'm going to look up the lightning tree this time. Usually I look up the fire tree. I'm not going to look up the frost tree. That hasn't stopped yet. But it's not yet. See, the goal is to make a destruction armor so that my destruction cost is down to like 8 or something like that. Which means that I have a lot of dual casting power, but I need to get impact for sure. Okay. Right? There's the two figures. We were gonna go in the back door. We could have gone in the back door if the thing wasn't down or down. Tunk. I don't surprise that it didn't put Snowvale Sanctum on the map because it already stated that that was so Snowvale Sanctum when we went in. Chest. You would have to break sideways and it would slide and push the wheels. You shot me. Well, I'm is. So I didn't kill Mercer. Okay. Alright, first things first. Train with this. I make a shit ton of rings. I found a spark. Every blacksmith I want as much for as I can get my hands on, so I can make buttload of rings and avoid this thing as I can pay for my training, because that's going to be expensive. I got enough comics and enchantment. I got enough spread time. I got enough comics to enchant them. Which will be good when we have people. silver. You have no iron or lead. That two silver. I should put my amulet mod on the potion to do a giant. Yeah. Ooh, that's a cool idea. Oh, it's a whole one iron ore. Come on, dude. We're not mining, we just need iron. What is it with you guys that know about that? That freaking iron. That's just terrible. That is terrible. I should be able to deal with Rowan because we're friends with the family. Boom, it's enchanted. It won't cut butter anymore. Got for sale. I swear, whenever he says it, it sounds like goth. Goth. Raised. Come on, man. There's fine with you people. Damn it. Oh, I don't want to. And there's no iron. You know, it's really funny. You don't want iron, you want it. You just got flipping iron. You want it, then you just got it. I think that's totally unfair. Completely and absolutely totally unfair. I'm salty, I don't know if I can remember. Yeah, I can't just forget the power zone. I didn't want any money. That's not good. Thank you. think what I'm going to do is a little side missions here with Serana. Especially with the cable ones. Not that I'm going to buy a house. I'm not going to buy a house here. I'm also going to take Serana and then the Civil War. People tired of hearing about it. So, what am I looking at? Okay, I got that. Four. Nine, ten. My Pussy Corsa. I think I found more parts of it than I get because I did that. I think I got keys. I think I got the keys to the glove and use it. Yeah, okay. Because I'm going to go like I usually do. SOP, sneak in, sneak out, kill no one. Be like a complete ninja and shit. Yours, what you got for sale? I scream now. Well, that's going to get a little hot, you know. How we get hit me hot. Alright, Bard's Palace. Take care of that too. Becoming a bard is so simple. Don't have to sing or play an instrument. Just have to go find a manuscript. Amazing. Yeah, boy, now that I think about it, I'm really thinking I should do that. I really think I should go marry her and then double force both of those yards, Vendel and Sven. Constantly come here and constantly get their ass kicked by my giant. Yeah, that works. I think that would be nice. Yeah, but then she went out of the giant, so. This good buddy keeps you away. Things be slow in 4 or 5 minutes. But it's a lot faster than making gold. I got my magical clothes. Speak this along. And Then once you start throwing down maybe more words, it'll move conjuration up a lot. Yeah, and it's a lot easier to stockpile. I haven't done it with this character, but it's just stockpile ore. So once you get enough garnets and amethysts and rubies, I don't know why you can't put rubies into the gold ones, but nonetheless, rubies. Then you can make a shit ton of money, really quick. I mean, just amazingly quick. So yeah, if you don't have either fortified carrying, one-handed and two-handed seem to be the best money makers. If you're going to use the medium common gem, I mean, you could use the greater. You'd have to save up on a lot of graders. It's easier to get the commons. Lions and bears and shit like that. I think, I'm not 100% sure, but I think Ice Wolf, maybe either that or Ice Wolf is lesser, I can't remember. Steals. Okay. I can't sell it at the college. I don't want to do a big run around, so I'm gonna probably have to play Black Shopkeeper to get them all sold. Scavenger's the best out of this then. Absorb health is the best out of these. Maybe she's got fucking one. This and from the seat of this mysticator. And then we go up over the college here down to the town of the end. Maybe see him there maybe 2 days and then he doesn't have the crew on it. Because I'd also very much like to get these going through all the course not right here. Okay. There you are, Dennis. Oh, I don't care what happened to Borthal. Okay, what you got for sale, my man? Stack of fireballs. Oh no! Myself, you dumbass. Sell it back to him. Killed him. I hate when I do that. I've done that so often, it's so irritating. Thank you. some of that back, and I got exactly what I wanted. Thanks, my man. You're aces in my book. I'll love you guys. I took that creepy uncle. Is good. Conjuration back a little bit there. Fast. Both the stuff conjuring. Saving. What are you doing in here, you daft bastard? Yeah, it is a problem. Oh, it's not that difficult. Okay, Calcelmo and our good buds. I got the key to the museum. I don't care if it takes the top to the bottom. I'm not talking to you. I'm on a mission. I'm on a no kill mission. No kill, no discovery. No, you cannot see me. I am going to be as the ultimate ninja. Haven't had a good bench raid in a long time. I know. Oh, I don't have a nickname on my mat. Not too far. Yes, we'll be heard. Yes, I know. Just help us. Yeah. Actually, I can't really let you know. What can I say? Kill anybody, I don't want to steal keys, come on.
Jesus Christ, oh Christ, come on.
Jesus, goddamn ball. About time. I thought you wanted me to work for you, not turn up. Work for you if you haven't done any of the locks. missing soul gem. Sneaky, sneaky bastard. I mean, there are these tracks you can set up to kill anybody if you want to. Why? It's much more fun to sneak in and sneak out of them. Be like the wind. Unseen, unheard, whisper. Sneaking glimpse out of the corner of your eye. Was it real or was it a ghost? You'll never know. So, the force is assisted. You can't even make the nail right. Go away, kid. I don't need any help. Go away, kid. Go away, kid. Get out of here. Just about anything, huh? He says, well, he puts chitty chitty chin. Well, I got this. Well, it was quite the adventure, but it wasn't a bloody adventure. Like the tail was, you know. You know, I'm a master thief. Like, I don't get seen. I didn't get hurt. That's why next time around we'll do the illusion assassin. We get the brotherhood forever. Pressing E. Talk to him. Text sent here. Time to time, every time I've done a job with you has been of questionable interest. We're just ended there. Thanks a lot, Carlisle. Thieves and temples just doesn't add up. Well, tell me you hate mysteries. There you go, for now. Sleep. Got it. Looks like I got a couple of songbirds going to be nest on the clothes line. Well, on the clothes wire line thing. Well, actually, it's wire that's been braided so that it's got some tensile strength to it. Lots longer to look.
You here
just like kills everything. Takes, destroys plastic world like stupid quick. Come out here. Come out of my way. Thank you. To 80, I don't need a pointless enchanter. Oh, wait, no, you're bothering me. Need to check out a couple of things here. Oh my god, it was so fun. Milkery House is so fun. Can't build a bedroom. The bedroom has a flat roof like this. And because we have the humidity, it'll get killed by the giant. When it goes out to sing, I don't think the giant likes to sing. Seven, nine. somewhere in the world. What did she do? I think it was a sword. That's pretty. Come on, guys, get him. Oh, look, the backrider is running away. Look at him, Sibby is just fucking running away. Mr. Oh, I am such a great swordsman. Come on, Jesus, you guys really suck. I mean, they gonna do nothing, and I'm gonna go back to work until you kill this fool. I have to kill this fool for you. Jill doesn't like the suffering it is. There she is. Look at Neil, she's running away for you. What the hell? I guess they killed him. Where's his body? Oh, I wonder if he went down some buildings. I didn't see the old fight. The old is a lazy guy. Alright, we don't want to talk to him. We want to talk to Alvin. What you got for sale? Next level up and make 58. I've already done something. Maybe you better have a bridge back sound. Okay, hell what kind of building we got here? Heavy mobilization. Paralyzed. Oh. Oh, that makes. Oh. Oh, that's good. Oh, that could do good. I can break that down. That makes a good amount of money when you have a chair level for that. Oh, look at that. He's still in that beating heart. This will move the guy. Enchanted. A lot. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's thank you, please, girl. Thank you, girl. Thank you so much. We'll kill this if I promise. I'll give you 90 seconds. I'll give you 80 seconds for that 100 something blade, okay? Trust me, it's the best price you're gonna get. He's off and cut the call right out. I'm definitely gonna have to break down those two. No, I'm not your friend. I'm not your friend. Go away. I'm a high elf. You want me, working with you guys? Yeah, promises. Alright, what do you got here? I got two, I can keep one. I can sell one of the most sweetest. Oh, he's good. He's good. He's so happy today. I feel, an upwelling of emotion. First things first. Don't go back there. Big spell, Daedra, putting that enchantment on. Oh, man. That's just so sweet. That'll be enchanted real quick. Something would have needed a lot of pennies. Not pennies, lessers. Lessers worth and tons of real quick. I wish you weren't on the stairs. What do I got? Two guys right here. Yeah, I need that whole bunch more. Okay. Well, we'll deal with that later. Maybe a day of killing crabs, wolves. Lions, tigers, and bears, oh my. Actually, if people look at a ride. Necromancers, my kind of people. Another thief? Oh, no. Dragon.
Peek.
Dragon and we'll start with destruction with the help level of destruction. Shoot to make him with firebolts. Well, you know, I got it. I might as well use it. You know, that was just the first word. Oh, bastard. Oja, who go guys? Oh, little Blackfire shit. She shoots some electricity. I don't want to hit anybody. Ha! Oh, you see that? Yeah, that's pretty fucking cool. Well, thank the arrows. He's fun. Yes, don't die, Vegeta. Okay. Why are you running away? Did your hair get singed or something? You did get burned. Where's she going? I've never seen her do this before. Oh, she's coming to see you. See you get the right hole. Yeah, let's go do this. Don't worry about it. Use my buff and I just made a bridge again. I was the man with the plan. Now I'm off the shelf. And it has. Well, Bex ain't gonna touch me, don't worry about it. my ass off to do it and stealing everything. Not everything can be some self-help of that. Just because all the hard work I did, they stole. That's it. Yes, a house for this thing. Okay, take care. Okay, not a problem. You guys aren't out of here anymore. Well, dude, is that in your... Sometimes trying to find me is damn gross pain in the ass. Okay. Yes, I know. Blessing. I just wanted to get blessed, babe. That's how I just wanted to get blessed. Oi. Oi. Come on, Bob. Look at Bob's ass over here. Oh, Bob. Bog, bog, come on. Come here. That's right, that's a good little bog, bog, bog. So maybe it would be just, what time is it? Yeah, or the hotel, they were, so I think this guy first. There's another. There are two thieves in here. Yo, wake up. There's thieves. Two of them. There's two of them. God damn. Alright, where the fuck is... Where the fuck is Maven? Yes, Maven. I'd like to erase Bob's debt. Ah, what do you do? So that because of Quill. And, where is it? And how did it wind up in the lake? We'll get your combination thingy. We'll remember to talk to both. Oh, I'm sorry, we're putting down the lane. Is there another fucking dragon coming? Don't think this one. Alright. Trying to triangulate my place of snowman. That fucked up. There it is. Sneeze work. Damn. Maybe then I have something for you. I am like a super kind of push against the audacious kind of guy. Oh, no, I'm sending you the ball. Yeah, you're sending me the ball. Alright, Jesus, will you? You see all the thieves running around inside here? Why did they do anything? Wait a minute. at these thieves, like one, two of them are just running around like idiots. Frickin' idiots. Alright, well, she's not there. And she might be in Mistvale. Hi, Faster. If she's not in Mistvale, then I'm not going to the wedding because I'm getting to the house to drop off a quill. And I'm not going to pick the lock. Get upset about that, I think. No, I have business with your mama. Still use this quill. I found it. Gotcha. Thank you. Thanks, Lily. You are aces in my book. Oh, be quiet. I saw you running away from a goddamn thief. Oh, Val. Oh, you're Valdo, buddy. Come on. Get over here. Oh, Val. Hello. Come on. Lazy ass over here. Come on, come on. I got places to go and things to. I shouldn't have done that. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Good thing he was hidden. Bald. There you go. I have something for you. What are you bitching at, guard? Be careful, Bob. There's a lot of world out there. Where's the freaking... Don't be there, don't go there. Don't be there. do it the last time. I took it out and I ate my head. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I threw the statue at the bottom of my head. Let's set up the traps. I can never remember which ones don't burn. But definitely don't want to step on that. Where is the thing that sets that off? Where is the breakpoint? Alright, save. Because I gotta be 100% honest, I can't remember. What the hell just happened? Yeah, I think the game is going up. It appears the game has hard crashed. It is gone. Okay, well, I suppose it was a good thing I saved it where I saved it. So, we're going to go and end here. And, watch out for the crazies.